air, water, and weather. We experience weather changes frequently. Some days are hotter and sunny. The other days it may be cloudy or windy. Weather can be defined as the condition of the atmosphere at a particular place and time. Weather can be hot, cloudy, cold, windy, or dry and humid. Sun causes changes in weather. The weather changes from season to season. In India, summer, rainy, and winter season are the three main seasons. During summer, it is dry and hot in most parts of India. It rains a lot in the rainy season. Even during one season, the weather changes from day to day and sometimes from hour to hour. The sun causes changes in temperature. If the sun is overhead and the rays fall straight, it gets very hot. So, noon is the hottest part of the day. But during morning and evening, the sun is low in the sky and the rays are slanting. So, it is not so hot during morning and evening. The sun causes winds to blow. The movement of the wind is affected by the heat of the sun. The heat of the sun heats up the air. Warm air is lighter and so it rises up. Cold air, which is heavier, moves in to take its place. This causes the wind to blow. The sun causes changes in the states of water. We all know that clouds bring us rain. Do you know how these clouds are formed? The heat of the sun changes water in rivers, lakes, and seas into water vapor. This water vapor rises and forms clouds. When clouds become too heavy, they fall as rain. Water vapor falls as snow when the atmosphere is extremely cold. Thus, sun causes water to change from one state to another. This much for today. Children, read the lesson and study.